year, Palace were beaten 3-0 at Main Road, but City soon rule out any chance of a repeat performance. What a mix-up here. Own goal by Neil Poynton, a chronic misunderstanding with his goalkeeper, Tony Cotton. And City heading for their first defeat under the management of Peter Reid. Superb effort coming up here from Ian Wright, though, watched by the England manager, Graham Taylor. The Palace striker underlines his credentials for a place in the national side.